saying goodbye and just missing someone that has developed Alzheimer's. So I hope you like this.
If you're up for